Make your breakout rooms even easier to manage by using their options. Hi, Taylor here at Financial Potion, where video is your financial potion. And to never miss out on a video, please make sure you subscribe to our channel and then click on that bell so you're notified every Friday at 5 p.m. Arizona time that a new video has been uploaded. For one-to-one training or just to support our content, please click above and connect with us on our Patreon page. Whenever you're using Zoom, it's really fun to have these breakout rooms, especially if you want to have more intimate conversations within a larger group. However, you may want to use the options in order to just make your life a lot easier. By clicking on options, you can then actually put a timer down for how long the sessions are going to be open. This way, you don't have to stare at your clock in order to stop the session in time. Also, you can then have a countdown to let people know when they're going to enter the main room. As you can see, there's various options, all the way up to 2 minutes of a warning. I personally always choose just that 10-second warning because that's more than enough time to let people know. Because throughout your breakout time, I would advise that you let people know you have 5 minutes left, 2 minutes left. Periodically remind people so that way they can make sure they're staying on task and continuing with our conversations. Other items you might want to select is that you actually don't want to select the ability for people to choose their rooms. Be the one in control and put the people in the room. However, I do advise allowing people to join the main room again because they might have a question that they just want to talk to the main facilitator about. Other than that, it's really easy to use breakout rooms. They're a lot of fun, and using the options can really help you stay on schedule with your events. If you have any other questions about utilizing Zoom for your events, please put them in the comments below or reach out to us directly.